I'm David Daniel, and this is The Buzz Today. Noah on the defense. Russell Crowe is lashing out at critics who've bashed the biblical film before even seeing it.
I knew going in that there was going to be some criticism, but I didn't realize it was going to be so strident, you know. And it's kind of funny because there's a whole bunch of people that have gone on record now accusing the movie of things that are just not real, you know. And now people are actually starting to see the film. Then those people that, you know, have these strident opinions based on nothing but their own assumption are starting to look a little foolish.
Noah's Bible bad guy. Ray Winstone may play the villain in Noah, but he says his character is really not that bad.
I kind of thought he was the good guy.
Oh, really?
Because he speaks on the behalf of humanity and what we believe and what we are. But that makes me think then we have to question humanity and what we really are.
Kelly's inspiration. Kelly Rowland says she used a vision board to inspire her as she recorded her newest album.
Right now, what's on my vision board is different pictures of queens that have gone before us. Queens from Cleopatra to, Diana Ross, and so many different women who I look at as queens, including Oprah Winfrey as well. Quotes, one specifically from Maya Angelou, one from Abraham Lincoln. It's just so many different things on there.
That's The Buzz Today. I'm David Daniel.